In this tutorial, I'll be showing you how I start a track from start to finish using my 78910 producer pack and my Serum preset pack. I'll be also showing you how I mix and master my records all in this one video. I always like to start off with the rhythm first because it already allows me to visualize where I want to place the chords and everything next.